Our unusual October 9th storm left tree debris like this all over the city. We know our residents have a lot of cleanup to do, so as a result, we have free disposal of tree material at the waste energy plant through October 19th.